Eliza DeFrancisco won her second fencing gold medal of the London Olympics on Thursday, leading Italy to a 45-32 victory over defending champion Russia in the final of the women's team foil. DeFrancisco and teammates Arianna Rico and Valentina Vizzali went 1-2-3 at Saturday's individual competition. Ilaria Salvatore also competed a round in the final, replacing Irigo. South Korea won bronze with a 45-32 victory over France.